Hi everyone, it's Yanis here, and in this video, we will explore what is incentive. To influence people in your life and convince them to take action, you can use this simple strategy. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Incentives are usually extrinsic motivators, which reward actions to yield the desired outcome. This can be monetary or other type of reward. People go to work and get paid salary. If they work even harder, then they can sometimes earn the bonus or commissions. This is an incentive or monetary reward for showing up to work and doing the job, but there are also other types of incentives. For example, the parent can say to the child, "If you will tidy up your room, then I'll buy you your favorite chocolate." There are also negative incentives. These are the things that we want to avoid, and we will do anything to achieve that. The parent could say something like this to the child, "If you will not complete your homework, then you won't be able to go outside and play with your friends." Adults also have negative incentives in their lives as well. For example, if you don't show up to work on time, then you'll get a warning that can lead to losing the job. In our lives, we are always trading with incentives. We promise to our friends to help with their studies if they will come to the gym with us. If you want to get your parents to buy you a new bicycle, then you can promise that you will study hard and help them with houseworks. So you have to keep an eye out, and if you want to influence people in your life, then you have to incentivize them to take action. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what incentives are and how to use them. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.